So we're coming together because today is Veterans Day, and in the past, we used to have a flag ceremony. If you remember, we used to go outside the first couple weeks of school. Well, last year, a teacher or a couple had an idea to move our flag celebration to today and have a Veterans Day celebration. And so that's why we're here in the gym today. I want to tell you, if you don't know what a veteran is, a veteran, the best definition is a person who served in the active military, naval, or air service. So today we're here to honor some people that work here at Wilshire Park that are currently doing that or have done that. We're also honoring some veterans who live in our community. And a lot of your families sent in some pictures, so we'll be taking a look at those pictures as well. So we're pretty excited to change things up this year and do this in a different way. But I want to remind you that when we're here today, we're here to be respectful to our veterans. We're being respectful to the flag, but we also have to be respectful to each other. Is that one of our Panda Pride guidelines? Shake your head if it is, yeah? And when you show respect, you're kind to everyone, you make room for everyone, right? That's our big deal this year. We're making room for everyone. And we just want to make sure that you're always being respectful to your classmates, your teachers, any adult that you see. And most of all, we never want any bullying to happen here at Wilshire Park. So you have to do your part. If you see that happening, you have to stand up for your friends and you have to say something to an adult, okay? So let's see if I've covered everything. I think I have. So what we're going to do at this time is something that we're going to need you to be very quiet when you do. We are about to have the presentation of the flag. You can see our veterans are ready to do this. But to do this properly, we need everyone to stand quietly. See if you can do that. Thank you for being quiet. No talking. No talking. Okay, so at this time, we would like to welcome Commander Dale Stolt, Mr. Tom Ziesmer, and Mr. Norb Stokowski. Okay, at this time, you aren't going to salute, but you are going to put your hand over your heart. Is that right, Ms. Hepburn? Can you model how we're going to do that with our right hand?
Take our right hand, and we put it on our heart. Choir's doing the opposite. You're still putting your right hand, but it looks opposite. Okay, choir, please lead us in the national anthem.
Thank you.
Wow, you all did such a respectful job. Way to go. We're going to try to do something, again, very quietly. Could you please sit down without talking? Nice job. Many of you were able to do that. Could we pause for a moment and give a round of applause for our veterans for coming today?
He worked for 24 years at Grayson Hydraulics in Minneapolis. The St. Anthony and New Brighton School District has had the pleasure of Mr. Monk for us the past 12 years. On behalf of the Wilshire Park staff and students, thank you, Mr. Monk, for your service to our country.
Just trying to be a father. He's adoring his son. Just not there, but I'm not.
for our fifth graders in the chat. Respect that you have shown to everyone in this room today. We really appreciate that. We want to go ahead and thank our special guests today. Again, Commander Dale Stoll, Tom Easter, Lauren Sikowski. I want to also thank Mr. McDonough for your setup today, for painting the beautiful flag you all made. Thank you.